out of there.
Ain't nothing but a gangsta tonight. Party.
YouTube, what is up? This is Nick's Kicks 35 coming at you today with another video. In today's video, I got one of my favorite pickups of the year. Today we got, as you can probably seen in the thumbnail, if you know what this box is, then you know it's Tinker Hatfield signature right there. We have the Air Jordan Retro 3 Tinker NRG in that white, black, fire red, and cement gray colorway. Now, I noticed they're getting a little fancy with these lids a little bit. A little bit more sturdy, and then we get this this hole right here. One of the boxes had a hole right there, so it's like a four box. It's almost like a box that the fours come in. Oh, and it's just nothing but beauty when you... Woo-hoo! As you can see, let's pull this baby out. So the Tinker 3, you get this little, instead of like... the Jumpman, you get the Tinker signature, and you get the little Jumpman in the corner, and this one is red. And so these are like the Fire Red 3s. This was, if you don't know, you're watching this first time, this is Tinker's original sketch of the Air Jordan 3. So on Air Jordan 3, this was one of the sketches. It's one of like the first ones he designed. And so you have this Nike swoosh on this side, and then on the inside of the shoe, you get Nike written in gray stitched in. And I think these are dope. You know, a lot of people saw them. They saw the Nike check. They're like, they're not a fan. My favorite part of this sneaker is the back heel tab. Being that the heel tab's red and then you have the Nike Air written in white. I think that's a real dope touch. I wish they would really do like the Fire Red 3s in that type of color. I do not own a pair of Fire Red 3s. I didn't have enough money in the release. I actually found them in my size, but I could not buy them back in 2000. I think it was... 13, yeah, they came out 2013. I didn't have enough cash on me that day to get them. And I never ended up paying resale for them. So when I saw these, this is like a Fire Red 3 type colorway. That's like one of the only like colorways I don't have. But I do have the true blue with the Nike Air, the black cement with the Nike Air, and the white cement with the Nike Air. So adding this to the collection, a nice Fire Red color with the Nike Air, that was very dope. So, but I mean, overall, the materials on the shoe is, I think the leather is better than what it is on the black cement 3. That's just my opinion. It's just much, much softer. Let me pull this out. And then, okay, so the insole comes right out fairly easy. But we'll pull mine out, set the shoe down. So this is what the insole looks like. They got like the sketch drawing right there. And you got Tinker's signature right there. And then also has some text. It's real small for me to read, if you know what that is. Something Tinker Air Jordan. But yeah, so that little sketch right there. Let's pull out the other one, make sure both of them are nice and crisp. So the leather, yeah, so come back, pulling out the other one. Leather on this one is pretty good. It feels better on the other pair. No, it's about the same, but the leather is pretty good on these. On these guys, same thing. I mean, both shoes are exactly the same. You also got Tinker Hatfield signature there. And then the insole is the same, but you have like the other side of the shoe. Pull this one out too. So this one, there's one insole. There's the other insole. So both of them, that's what the insoles look like. The signature and the sketch. Because this one has the Nike, and then this one has this, the side with the swoosh on it. So it has both sides of the shoe. So that was also pretty dope that it came with that. But, I mean, overall, I mean, these shoes are nice. You got the white leather. Break it down. You got the nice black elephant print. Then you have this gray right here. This is another feature of the shoe I like. People didn't like this, but I like this. How you have the gray right here going all the way around. All the way to here. I do like the Nike on the inside right there. I do like how they kept it like this. I mean, you got the little fire red, little lace holes here. You got this little gray plastic over here. I don't know what that's called, the black swoosh. That fire red heel tab with the white Nike Air written. And then I liked all the black on the bottom. That also looks pretty dope. Overall, I think this is a really dope shoe for the summer. I mean, I think it's a dope shoe period in the collection. And also like the gray on the interior, the sock liner. So these are not gonna get as dirty or look as messed up as the white cement. So these you can actually rock a little bit more, beat up a little more, and then show less wear. So this is a dope pickup today. I'm happy I copped them for retail because I almost dropped $350 on these bad boys. I'm so happy I didn't. I waited it out, waited a few more weeks, and bam, got them for retail. So you'll notice this is Nick's Kicks 35. A lot of the shoes we get here, I'm taking straight to the foot. So I think I'm going to get right into the on foot of these right after this.